It is this time of year, everyone's looking for a good deal at the local garage sale. But in this morning's Family First, the number one item experts want parents to shop for much more carefully. When it comes to buying a car seat at a garage sale, and they're everywhere, it is crucial to know how old the seat is, if it's been in a crash, and if all the parts are working and in good shape. Our local car seat expert from Dean Health says you really shouldn't even bother to buy one unless you know the person.
That family that you're stopping at their garage sale, or it's a family member, a close friend, where you know it's been involved in a crash, because that's probably the biggest question. You know, you can ask that person as you stop at a garage sale, but can you trust them? You know, they might say no, it's not been involved in a crash, because they want that couple dollars that they've got tagged on the seat.
So now, if you are buying your neighbor's or your friend's seat, look for a sticker that shows its age. You can also very easily, according to Sherry at Dean, find a recall list to be sure the seat you want isn't on it. Those recall lists are on websites like the National Transportation Safety Administration, easy to find, she says. But the number one thing, again, is age. If a seat is more than 6 years old, even if it's never been in a crash, she says the parts are starting to deteriorate, so it should not be used to keep a child safe.